वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स टू आवर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म दैट इज अवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। सो अगेन वी आर रेडी विद टुडेज वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 8th एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स एंड वी आर प्रोसीडिंग द सेम चैप्टर दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 2 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल। वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड द एक्सरसाइज 2.1, 2.2, 2.3 एज वेल एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड द एक्सरसाइज 2.4 एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द क्वेश्चंस अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। आई होप दैट यू हैव ऑल्सो tried to solve out the questions which we have done and you have also tried the questions which we have not done as question number 6. Whether you have tried or not, today we are supposed to discuss that question and first of all you should read that question with your book. As I told you previously that you are supposed to keep your book while watching the videos. So question number 6, in question number 6 exercise 2.4, it is given that there is a narrow rectangular plot reserved for a school in Mohali village. The length and breadth of the plot are in ratio 11:4. So the ratio of the length and breadth, length ratio breadth, is given that is 11:4. So at the rate of rupees 100 per meter, it will cost the village panchayat rupees 75,000 to fence the plot. What are the dimensions of the plot? So it is also given that rate of fencing that is rupees 100 per meter and cost of fencing is also given. Cost of fencing means what was the total expenditure on the fencing, that is given rupees 75,000. So we are supposed to find the dimensions of the length, dimensions of the rectangular plot. Rectangular plot is like that and its length and breadth are in ratio 11:4. Let the length and breadth be according to the ratio given 11x and 4x respectively. Respectively means the first one is the length and second one is the first one is the length and the latter one is the breadth. So for fencing means you can see that board, so that silver lining is the like fencing and the length of that silver lining will be equals to the length of the whole sides of this white board and the length of that silver lining will be equals to the perimeter of this white board. So that is the example which resembles with the fencing. So for the fencing we are supposed to calculate the perimeter. So the perimeter meter of rectangular plot recall what is the perimeter of the rectangle, that is 2 into length plus breadth. So here 2 into length is 11x and breadth is 4x and if we add them then 2 into 15x and when we multiply that is 30x meters. 2 into length plus breadth, 2 into 11x plus 4x, 11x plus 4x, 15x into 2, that is 30x meters. So the cost will be equals to perimeter into rate. What rate? Rate of fencing. So the perimeter is 30x and the rate is 100 and the cost of fencing, it is given 75,000. So from here we can calculate x, the value of x will be, we will take all the things on the right hand side, 30 into 100. Now 10 cancel out 10, second 0 cancel out second 0, third 0 cancel out third 0, 3 25 is 75. From here we got the value of x, that is 75. Now we are supposed to find the dimensions of that rectangular plot. So the dimensions means the first one is length, and length we suppose that is 11. X means we can write downwards 11 into 75. Then we have to find breadth, that is already given, assume that is 4x, that will be equals to 25. So here again that will be 25, and here again 25. So if you multiply 11 by 25, 11 5 is 55, 5 11 to 22 plus 5 27. And here 25 4 ja, that is 100, and what is the units, that are the meters. So this is the way how we are supposed to proceed such type of questions. I hope that you have understood. Here the ratio of the length and breadth were given, and the rate of fencing was given, and the cost of fencing was given. First of all, we assume the length and breadth as given in the ratio, length will let the length be 11x and the breadth be 4x. Afterwards we calculated the perimeter, and we know that perimeter into the rate of fencing will be equals to the total cost of fencing. So here we use that relationship, and from there we found the value of x, and afterwards we substitute the value of x in the length and breadth, and afterwards at last we found the dimensions of that rectangular plot. So like this you have to proceed the questions given in the in this exercise. We will take one more question, that is question number 9. As I am rubbing or clearing the board, at the same time you can read that next question, that is question number 7. So now question number 7 is, Hassan buys two kind of cloth material for school uniform. Shirt material cost rupees 50 per meter and trouser material cost 90 per meter. At the same time, for every 3 meters of shirt material he buys 2 meters of trouser material. So the ratio is given, that is 5:2 or 2:3. At the same time he was selling it out, so he sells the material at 12% and 10% profit respectively. Means 12% profit on the shirts and 10% profit on the trousers. His total sale is rupees 36,600. How much trousers material did he buy? So here we will take the ratio, that is material of that is question number 7, trouser ratio shirts. Material ratio is 3 meters of shirts ही बाइज 2 meters ऑफ ट्राउजर्स मीन्स 2:3 बिकॉज वाई वी आर राइडिंग 2:3 बिकॉज हियर वी हैव रिटन ट्राउजर्स फर्स्ट सो वी विल राइट द रेशियो ऑफ द ट्राउजर्स फर्स्ट सो लेट मटेरियल परचेज्ड फॉर ट्राउजर्स बी 2x meter एंड मटेरियल परचेज्ड फॉर शर्ट्स बी 3x meters सो अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल कैलकुलेट द कॉस्ट ऑफ ट्राउजर मटेरियल एंड देन वी विल कैलकुलेट द कॉस्ट ऑफ शर्ट मटेरियल आफ्टरवर्ड्स वी आर सपोज टू प्रोसीड कॉस्ट ऑफ ट्राउजर्स मटेरियल एंड कॉस्ट ऑफ शर्ट्स मटेरियल हाउ मच ट्राउजर मटेरियल ही बॉट दैट इज 2x एंड व्हाट वाज द रेट रेट वाज रुपीज 90 सो इनटू 90 दैट इज 180x एंड दैट इज इन रुपीज सिमिलरली हियर द शर्ट मटेरियल 3x इनटू 50 दैट इज रुपीज 150x नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन ऑन ट्राउजर्स ही गॉट द 10% बेनिफिट मीन्स 180x व्हाट वी हैव स्पेंड प्लस 10% ऑफ 180x 10% ऑफ 180x मीन्स 10/100 इंटू 180x प्लस शर्ट्स व्हाट वाज द हाउ मच ही स्पेंड फॉर शर्ट्स दैट इज 150x प्लस प्रॉफिट 12% मीन्स 12% मीन्स 12 फ्रॉम 100 रुपीज इंटू टोटल दैट इज 150x एंड द टोटल सेल वाज 36,600 सो फ्रॉम हियर वी विल ट्राई टू कैलकुलेट 10 कैंसिल आउट 10 कैंसिल आउट 10 हियर अगेन 10 कैंसिल आउट 10 5 2 10 5 3 15 2 6 12 सो फ्रॉम हियर वी गेट 180x फ्रॉम हियर वी गेट 18x फ्रॉम हियर वी गेट 150x एंड फ्रॉम हियर वी गेट 6 3 18 अगेन 6 3 18x इज इक्वल्स टू 36,600 इफ वी एड दैट वी गेट 198x प्लस 168x इज इक्वल्स टू 36,600 नाउ वी आर सपोज टू एड बोथ बिकॉज बोथ आर x सो दैट विल बी x 8 + 8 16 6 1 9 + 1 10 10 + 6 16 6 1 1 2 and 3x is equals to 36,600 from here we got that is x is equals to 100 so the value of x is 100 in the question we have to find how much trouser material did he buy so the trouser material was 2x that is 2 into the value of x is 100 that is 200 meters like this. We have to proceed. First of all, we have to read the question carefully. Afterwards, we have to note down the information given in the question. Afterwards, we are supposed to proceed. First of all, we have to frame the linear equation in one variable. Afterwards, we are supposed to solve that linear equation in one variable for the variable. And afterwards, if we have assumed something or we have supposed something, then we have to calculate. As here we have assumed that the material purchased for trousers be 2x, so we have already calculated the value of x, that is 100. So the material purchased for trousers is 2 into 100, that is 200 meters. I hope that you have understood, and you will try these questions again by yourself. At the same time, you will try the more questions given in this exercise, and if you face any problem, then you are supposed to inform us by the medium of either you can message us or you can even call us. We will try to rectify your doubt so that you can easily proceed the questions given in your textbook. Thank you very much.